Hello everyone and welcome back to City Skylines. I'm looking around what we can do. We can still expand in this. But, like I said last time, built this airport. We had a modular airport. Apparently, I did not subdue all of it. So that's why I did not have it. So what I'm thinking of now, since I got it now, I'm gonna do something with it. I have all these modules for the airport you can use. I can even play as this one. I got this one, and we've placed that. See, you got the cargo trucks and planes we can park. I just wanna see if I can get this. There's another terminal. Yeah, of course, we're not gonna place that one. That's about 7,000, I think. But that gives me another terminal hangar. I may want this connecting up with some kind of road concrete. If I have some. I don't know what type of road that is here, really. Looks like something like that. Hard to fill in. It looks okay. Don't know if it can be any use, but what does this thing do? Passengers. Passengers. Alright, it's just another terminal then. Must be on a roadside, alright. This is really a huge thing, and there's only one thing on there. It looks a bit strange, alright. Let's see. See, you need to, everything needs to be on the roadside. Oh, this one thing doesn't turn. Okay. Everything needs to be on the roadside, so you really need to. Oh, well, it plays that thing. I like this thing too, to place somewhere here. Oh wait, can you place those also on? I wonder. No, you can't. You really need to place roads everywhere, so it's not really a good modular airfield, I say so. You still need all these roads in between, and that's not really something I really like to do. But let's, we're gonna fill this gap up here with stuff. I think we're gonna just park a few planes here. Oh, that just doesn't fit. Oh, these things. Park a plane there. I it's okay, modern airfield, but it's like you cannot fill in these holes and like these places for these trucks, they are so huge. It could be a lot smaller, I say so. And it's not like you, if I want to fill this up around this airfield, I need to build like a road all around it to be able to fill it up. It's not really something that's working out. A little bit more industrial with the mat. I think there's more space here for some trees. There is indeed. This whole place is, we can place trees. It's already done that. It's been a while I recorded, so not gonna place too much. Let's see how quickly that builds up. What's here, by the way? Oh, it's a firehouse. Yeah, modern airfield is not quite as modern as I was hoping. Oh, that looks weird. So this will get filled up a bit more. I'm not sure if it's now industrial demand or office demand, so I say we're gonna place a few offices. I got a lot of offices there already. They're not really growing. We'll see what this brings up here. There's some commercial demand, let's put some there. There's some residential demand. A little place here. And let that grow up a bit. Now traffic seems to be, after the last episode, all these traffic fixes seems to be doing okay now. Don't have really any big jams, there's a little bit here. That seems to be all doing fine. This one suddenly started to get busier. There's a fucking highway here, why don't you guys use that? Oh yeah, I think this one is never gonna get pulled further up. Like I said in the beginning, it's gonna be stretched down to here, but that's probably never gonna happen. Well, it's maybe useful for people that want from here get towards the city, because now all this traffic needs to go all the way around here. Or they decide to go off here and go all the way through the city. What they may decide to do, since there's a lot of traffic coming off here. No, there's not really a huge amount coming off here. There's some, but it's okay. I also tried out a mod for pedestrians for walkways, crossing path. I can place new ones, but you cannot remove the old one, so these gonna stay. It's like I can place like a new one here and remove it, but I cannot remove the ones that are created by the game itself, where they need to be at the intersection. So those cannot be removed. Install a few more things, but then installed more. And then nothing on there. I think yes, I do. Got this new train station. It's a really big one, really. It's two tracks that's going into this one. So I don't think there's really needed on here at the moment. Metro, a complete new metro station, pretty big one even. It may looks pretty nice to build here, but I think I don't have the room for it anymore. Nothing from the buses. It should be able to fit in here. But I need to remove the walkways and redo them. The new one is way too long. It just doesn't gonna fit in this design. Right there. Alright, how's my demand? There's more commercial demand coming up. Why is there so much commercial demand? How's the rest of our statuses? Electricity okay, water is okay, sewage okay. Incineration status getting towards the yellow. Cemetery use okay. Control availability. 79% has work. That's very, very well. Got this highway here. I think I forgot an on and off ramp here. I see buses driving here. Well, there's no need for them here yet, but all. And then an off one here. Ooh, this highway is so close. It's gonna go straight. I probably cannot get off this highway here. I think I'm getting bigger and stuff's starting to have an issue with rendering. Oh, what did I do? One way. I need to go up. Why are you making this curve? Great, I can only make an off one. That's not what I want. This road is so close by it. How are we gonna do that? I can go off, but can I go down? Oh, right there. And then go. Can? No, I cannot. We'll make this work. I simply said, don't drive too hard off the highway. It's maybe a good idea. Oh, and the direction is wrong. You don't need to upgrade, you only need to change it to the right way. Come on. Did not want to do that. What I changed? You stay two lane. I cannot upgrade this small part here. There we go. That's one. Don't turn. We can do this. There we go. Takes a bit of time, but it fits. Shut up. Alright, keep looking at my demand, keep expanding. Let's do two places of residential and... Why is there so much request for commercial? It's really a huge amount. Think a bit more officers. Yeah, looks like it. Probably a bit industrial too. I think we're out of space for industrial. Except for this tree part here, but that's about it. I think it's gonna be time to... I think I have a traffic jam. A train jam. It's it will fix itself. It's a pretty big one now. Holy crap. Wow. You guys can move, please. Alright, there's movement in it again. Alright, let's see. Look at these places here. Look at this big house. Look at this huge glass windows here. Wow, that's huge windows. Swimming pools. Look at these things, yeah. What do I want to upgrade? Increase the value of the land, allow the buildings to be upgraded. Wow. It's not high enough yet. Alright, so let's see if we can do that. So how can we increase this even more here? I guess there's gonna be more parks, right? What's gonna increase the value of the land? There are already so many parks here. Hell, do you want more? There's a very small space there for parks. Let's see. No. It's a parking lot. Where's the 1x1? Micro park, 1x1. Cannot place one there, alright. I heard chickens. And a sheep. Alright, let's see. Box. I don't know if parks are really gonna increase the land value that much. Oh wait, that's not a park. That's a parking lot. What's that? Container yard. Nope, not gonna place that. So much stuff already standing here. I can't believe they need more. Well, we're just gonna give them a little bit more. How much more they want to get all this land value up, but something upgrading at least. Just nothing for and the policies that can increase. Slightly increase tax income, moderate increase tourism, slightly reduce crime rate, increase policy budget. Let's tax relief. There's nothing I can do here. Still in this area there are 371 children, 1187 teenagers, 1705 young adults, almost 1917 adults and 972 on seniors. Doesn't say the education really. Oh, about 6,000 people live in this small part. Wow, that's a lot. 17 tourists in a week there. Households. Wow, that's a lot more info than I expected to see. But yeah, there's nothing here I can increase land value of. Oh, wait, maybe this industrial. Shopping. Transport tower. What's this? Grand Mall, shopping, opera house, ooh, expo center, stadium. This park sounds interesting to place. Wow, that's a huge range. Can almost reach this everything in here. That thing had really a big range. Oh, land value just changed a bit. I think it's gonna need time to increase it. He just upgraded. It's hard to get a high land value, I think. This neighborhood, we haven't worked anything on it for a lot of episodes. And it's just running fine, there's no problems here. It's still decent busy at this bus stop. Apparently. Alright, let's see. I still have requests for about everything. So we're just gonna place offices, commercial, and some resident. And let that grow up. We need to fill in these holes here. Keep forgetting them. We're sitting at the 73,000 people living in the city now. I think we're just soon gonna start maybe start a new map or something. But yeah, I got this for Sarkasm. And then do the proper harness mod. Activate that one. got a recycling center. That's true, I put that one in too. Let's place that one right here in this corner. Gonna look nice. Good job. I'm not connecting up to that one. Is he not giving you enough electricity? No, he's getting electricity now. I hear a lot of upgrading. Where's the upgrading happening? Just because of him? You gotta be kidding me. Alright, if that works out, that's fine with me. See, now we only have a residential demand suddenly, so I'm gonna fill this one up. Let that all grow. There's a lot of stuff upgrading there. And I see we have a little bit of a busy point on the highway again. And it's the highway underneath here even. So let's see at the roads. Let's go underground. It's wow. It's a single lane, so holy shit. Shut up, phone. I think we're just gonna upgrade it to a bigger one here. And let's see if that's gonna work out. There was one that drove underground for some reason. Okay, traffic needs to be figuring their way out a little bit. They still seem to be all going at the same lane. Great. That car's just suddenly deciding, no, I'm going this way. See, they're turning around, they're just going over. The hell is happening there? You see that traffic is starting to park in each other. And also suddenly deciding to go a different way. These guys should be allowed to drive alongside of it. Yeah, there goes another one. Apparently, traffic is deciding now when it's too busy at an intersection. They decide to leave it and go a different route. That is what it looks like it's happening at the moment. And that side is busy too. So that means less traffic jams, I hope. They cannot do it here, of course, but they can do it here. Alright, we're gonna end this episode. Here we're already at the 30-minute mark. We'll see you all in the next episode. Maybe I can fill this all up. Yeah, let's hope it. See you all then. See ya.